In this guide, you will learn how to process and approve the payroll. Click in the user field. Enter your email. In this example, enter demo@wdw.com. Click in the password field. Enter your password. In this example, enter demo1234. Click the sign in button. Under the tab Payroll, select the menu Process Payroll. Click the Approve Payroll link. Click the Process button. In the Details area, the Process Payroll appears showing the date of payment under the Pay Date column and who approved the payroll processing under Approved By column. Also, there is three reports available. CHK to see the printed checks of this payroll. CHK Reg to see the payroll checks record. SIG Log to see the digital signatures. Congratulations! You have completed the process and approved the payroll guide. End of procedure.